With a picture of an AR-15 below it, the post reads in part, quote, if you own this gun or you condone the ownership of this gun for private use, you may no longer enter either of my restaurants. Those restaurants include Grace in Portland and the Foreside Tavern in Falmouth. The post has gotten a lot of people talking.
I think it's within the rights of the restaurant to do it. It's unusual, but my understanding of it may be that the owner's trying to facilitate more discussion about it and make a point.
Owner Ann Verrill says she wrote the post to enact change. She declined an on-camera interview Wednesday, but says in a statement, quote, will I say that I used the loudest voice I knew to shout my outrage and condemn the violence and beg for change in the most effective way I could see? Will I stand on the right side of history? Jeff Weinstein is the president of the Maine Gun Owners Association, which has a membership of about 600.
I just couldn't figure out how she would make that work.
He suggests posting signs banning firearms. It's legal, and says well within gun ownership rights.
Whether it's an assault weapon or whatever, that could cover everything. And gun owners seeing that would comply.
Weinstein says he doesn't own an AR-15, but says there should be no bans around it.
The same question could be had, why would somebody buy a 600-horsepower automobile? Well, it's a good question, and I don't think anybody has a really good answer other than, I like it.
It's those weapons used in war that Verrill wants out. She says, I don't want to take away guns of responsible gun owners. I don't care if you have 12 hunting rifles if you are a responsible hunter. I want people to not have the power to own weapons of war.